Hey everyone, welcome to the channel, or back to the channel, if you've happened to see a few of the videos I posted. It's cold right now in Texas. Guys, it's 37 degrees and 100% chance of snow for tomorrow. So, that'll be fun. That probably means it'll be 80, 85 and I'll be hopping in my pool, but that's what the weathermen say. So, it's cold. We're not built for this down here in Texas. But anyway, that's not why you're here. I was going to do a 6-month update on my Black Oak LEDs that I've installed on my F-150. I've got two ditch lights. I've got two another set of cubes on the front of my bumper. And I've got a 10-inch double row LED, all from Black Oak LED. They've been fantastic. I've been up to New Mexico twice since I installed these things. They've been through road salt. They've been through snow. They've been through, you know, heavy rain, car washes. And they've held up brilliantly. They look brand new. They look the same as since the day I put them on. So these things are pretty stout. You know, I always had rigid lights. These were a little bit cheaper, but they got amazing reviews and they're USA made. The company's amazing to deal with. They actually call you when you place an order. If there's any issues with delays, they'll call you. You can call them if you're curious about fitment. They're just a fantastic company. I didn't have any problem whatsoever sending those guys my money. But I'm gonna step out of the truck now and do, you know, show you guys what they look like off. It's daylight right now, so I'll try to get some video at night with these things on. But I, you know, the problem is I live in the city and these things are so bright. These are off-road only. You know, anytime I turn them on, I immediately get flashed if someone sees them. So they are crazy bright. They're great for off-road and they were great for me when I was up in the mountains. They light up, you know, more than I would ever need. So anyway, I'm gonna turn the camera around and I'm gonna show you guys, you know, what they look like, how I installed them, and then I'll get some night shots and we'll go from there. All right, folks. So before anyone says anything, I realize it's daylight and it probably won't help that much right now, but I just wanted to kind of show you. These are the spot version of the cubes. Now these are the 5-watt each Osram LEDs. Okay, so these cubes put out 40 watts each, and these are my ditch lights. These are mounted to Z-Road ditch light brackets. I did a review on these. These are really nice. And then down here in front, I've got my these are the two cubes up here. These are the 10 watt each Cree LEDs. So these things put out 40 watts, and I said the wrong thing up there on the ditch lights. Those are going to be 20 watt each. These down here are 40 watt each. And then I've got my 10 inch double row Black Oak light bar, and the four LEDs on the right and the four on the left, those are going to be your flood pattern, and then the center LEDs are your spot. So this is kind of the dual version light bar. But it's crazy bright. It's stupid bright. So it's kind of hard to tell right now, and I'll try to get a better video here at night how bright they are. Just kind of wanted to show you guys what they look like during the day, and the video might kind of make these things look like they're almost a yellow tint, but they are not yellow at all. They're, if anything, they're, you know, they're pretty much crystal white. There's no blue, there's no yellow to it. And I did have one person ask me what lift I had on here. And this is the 4-inch Ready Lift SST. And this lift has been, you know, lift, air quote lift. But it's been awesome, guys. It's the ride has not changed whatsoever. It's not any more bumpy. The steering's just the same as it was at stock. This lift has been amazing. So I highly recommend, if you know, if you don't want to go do all the cutting and really heavy modifying of your suspension system, get the 6-inch lift. This little 4-inch lift from Ready Lift has been, it's been outstanding. It's probably been one of my most favorite lifts that I've put on a truck. And So anyway, guys, I'm gonna do a video here probably tonight with these things on at nighttime so you can see how bright they are. Neighbors probably won't like me because I'm just gonna be shooting their house with this light, but this is them. So anyway, guys, have a good one.
I'm gonna try to do this real quick. My truck's pointing at my neighbor's house, but I wanted to show you how bright the whole setup is on the front of my truck. So I'm gonna turn on the, let's see, first I'm gonna do the ditch light. So these are the top two lights up on top of my hood, and again, these are 20 watt each. So those are the spot oak LEDs, the spot pattern. Here are the two front flood patterns that are 40 watt each below on my front bumper. And here's the 10 inch double row bar light. So, dude, it's crazy. Oh, let me go take you to the front real quick. And you can see these things are amazingly bright. They'll blind you. Crisp white, pure light. And you can see, I mean, are lighting up as far as you can see. And I can attest of the quality of these things. They've been through quite a bit and they still work perfect. So that's what it's like from inside. I'm gonna cut them off. There's a car coming. So there you go, guys. I know that was just really quick, but I wanted to give you guys a quick glimpse of what these things look like at night and why, you know, you can't obviously drive with these in the city. But they are crazy, crazy, crazy bright. I'll throw them on one more time. Here's all three sets turned on. And that right there is the bar light only. So, anyway, guys, you guys have a good one. Thanks.